Hi Lynn, I hope you're doing well and you're watching this, and unless I'm sitting next to you and then we can laugh about this together. I think she is one of the best people I've met. She's very creative and she's also very deep. I love having conversations with her, and I also love just hearing her conversations with other people due to how she keeps them engaged and gets to know the real person, not just the false facade. To me, 20 years from now, I know you will still be deeply in love with Lynn. I just want you to keep telling her that you love her as much as I know you do, and do not eat that much peanut butter because it will catch up on you.
Started out on a one-way train, always knew where I was gonna go next. Didn't know until I saw your face, I was missing out on every moment. You'll be one and baby I'll be two, would you mind if I said I'm into you? So if it's real, then darling, time that I saw you, you've been my life. last love.
Here we stand in this spot, in space and time, for me to say this. I take you to be my wedded wife. I vow to be with you and open and true. I vow to honor and never take you for granted. I vow to give you my heart, my head, my limbs, and all the rest of me. I will provide you comfort, joy, and an adventure of a lifetime. I will be there to celebrate your wins and support you through difficult times, in sickness and in health, for richer, for poorer. I will never let you go. I vow this to you, in front of everybody present, as your wedded husband, to all of this, from here to eternity.